are returned to the full upright position, and of course your seatbelt should be once again